Hope your Wednesday morning is off to a good start. Recording this for you just before 4:30 in the morning, and a lot of the snowfall amounts we've been getting at this very uncivilized hour, between 4 to 6 inches of accumulation in places like Hopkinton and Loudoun and Northfield. While closer to the shoreline, we have been seeing mainly rain, and where the precipitation lightens considerably, what is even being reported here by Storm Tracker as snow is even falling as a couple of raindrops. And I think that is our reality today, is that southern areas of the state see that kind of a mixture back and forth. When it picks up a little bit, we'll see a little bit of light snow, while where it lightens up a bit in southern areas, we'll go over to a little bit of light rain. While it'll be mainly light snow in central and northern areas, we are not expecting anything more than an additional light coating to maybe an inch or two. But this is kind of an all day situation where we'll see the light snow and the flurry activity with some mixing going on in between. So over the course of the next 12 hours, that's about all we see, is maybe that light coating to an inch or two in spots. And with temperatures creeping up through the day through the 30s, roadways should continue to gradually improve. You can see as we stop Futurecast here right around lunchtime, still some lingering light snow and flurry activity, which continues to gradually dwindle later on this afternoon. There may be a couple of snow showers up in the north country later on this evening with another disturbance gliding through, but we will likely start the day tomorrow with either a little bit of patchy fog or a little bit of road refreeze along with plenty of clouds. From there, a couple of sunny breaks tomorrow afternoon and what should be a partly sunny stretch going forward thereafter. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, highs all 3 days in the 30s to lower range of the 40s. So no bitterly cold Arctic air behind this system as it continues to gradually pull away. And the next system might be a wintry mix or rain sometime later Monday or into Tuesday. So again, no blast of Arctic air quite yet. Looks like by later next week, we may start to get in on some much colder air. For the time being, still some lingering lighter snow out there through the day. As I mentioned, accumulations not ranging from anything more than additional light coating to maybe an inch in spots. There could be some mixing in southern New Hampshire where the precipitation lightens, or closer to the shoreline into the afternoon. Extended forecast shows the clouds giving way to a couple of sunny breaks tomorrow and partly sunny skies through the weekend with highs in the 30s to lower 40s.